I'm Wendy Dallas, and I'm a senior lecturer here at Anniesland. A few years ago, I was involved in training and development for a private company, and when that company folded, I decided to take the skills that I had there and come back into the education sector. The enterprise catalyst seemed an exciting opportunity. I already am responsible for some areas of enterprise within the college and help run a small business from home, and it just seemed a good marriage of the two. I think the current thinking is to encourage problem solving, new ideas across a range of units. We have some students who are focusing on going into business for themselves in the future, and it's trying to make them see that it's not such a risky business and that we are here to help them. And it's also just encouraging students to work with each other across the college. Before Anniesland to succeed as an enterprise hub, I would like to think that Maureen and I had helped foster an enterprising attitude across the college, but the task that we've set ourselves to have 3 cross-college events, that they were able to be run successfully, and that we were able to record back to you lots of enterprising activity in every school. Outside the college, as I said earlier, I helped my husband run a small decorating business that was started from scratch and has gone from being a very small two-man band up through the year 2000 up to 2007, employing 30 people, and then coming through the recession, going back down again to 2 and 3 people. And what it's taught me is to be able to adapt, to be able to respond to the changes and not to see what initially seems like failure. Don't let that put you off. You have to keep on going. You have to think of a new